I just want to thank you for everything you're doing. You know, we maybe don't have the best reputation as a country, but we definitely are working really hard to kind of show people a real Honduras. And if it wasn't for people that were kind and generous to really come out and experience it, I think that, you know, we wouldn't have the fighting chance that we do. I believe that we have a lot of potential here. We got a lot of really good, really good-hearted people that kind of, we're all like-minded, and we just want things to be better. Thank you.